dude. What's going on, guys? It's your boy 17 Gamer Dude here today, guys. We're back with a brand new episode of 17 Plays Sonic Unleashed Part 004. Yes, you guys, we're back. Brand new episode. Been quite a while, actually. I'm gonna be honest. Continue. So we're in Spagna, I believe. I'm not like 100% sure what we have to do because I think part 3 was uploaded like years ago. let me check. It's nighttime. Let me go to my channel real quickly. I'm gonna go to my video manager. So, we're gonna go ahead to. Okay, where are you going? Let's find that temple. We have to find this one temple. Let's see, video manager. Now what's a sub? Give me a sec, Tails. The last part was uploaded. October 22, 2015. So right now it's August 12, 2016. Yeah, it's been so long. Alright. You can use the world map to travel to places you want to visit. When you decide you want to go somewhere else, use the screen. Here, let me give you a quick tutorial on how it works. First, pick your destination. We'll go with a POTUS from there. Try pointing the cursor there and use the left stick to move it. That's POTUS. Yes, perfect. That's exactly right, Sonic. Next, let's try changing the time. Move the sun to swap night and day. When the light hits the country, a sun icon appears by the flag. By the same logic, when the light doesn't hit day, you get a moon icon. If you visit a country with the sun icon by the flag, it'll be night. A moon icon by the flag means it'll be night if you visit. You can move the sun with the X button. Let's try changing it to night now. Move the sun to get a moon icon. There we go. Nice going. Okay, now let's try actually moving. We want to go to Missouri in the day. Find Missouri with the cursor, then move the sun to make it daytime. Perfect, awesome work, Sonic. Okay, next up, Missouri. Let's do this. Doing Missouri. We're trying to complete the game. That's what I plan to do. Da 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 da. Oh my god, Eggman.
Get out of here! What are you doing? Who are you? Fear not, my good villagers. If you all behave, I won't have to do anything nasty. All you need to do is tell me where the Temple of Gaia is.
We're not telling you anything!
Not played this game in a while. This was my favorite game in my childhood.
So you dare to defy me, do you?
It was me and Tossic's favorite game.
What? Sonic!
Yo, Eggman! Thanks for that little skydiving adventure the other day.
I should have known you'd still be alive, you stubborn little hedgehog.
What are you doing out here?
I see no reason to tell you. In any case, I'm busy. Farewell!
Hey, wait! That's playing dirty! Come back! Just ignore him. Is everyone here all right?
Yes.
Well, yeah, yes.
We can't thank you enough for helping us.
Huh?
Say, did you see my grandpa? Isn't he great? Eggman tried to threaten him and he didn't even flinch. He's such a great man, but then that's why he's village elder of course. Pretty sure we just have to go here. Alright. Let's do this. Alright. I remember a long ass time ago, I tried doing this one level, it was like in Spagna, I believe. Yeah, it was in Spagna. And, what's it called? I played that, I got stuck in that stage for like probably like 2 weeks. And I find out that that stage is like a side quest. And I was so butthurt. I was like, are you fucking kidding me?
Go!
And I finally completed it that day. I'm really glad. Because I'm using Gaming Munchlax for this recording. In my other account, in my other account, 17 Gamer Dude, because I have to use Gaming Munchlax for this account because I'm still trying to collect all the achievements in the. And so, what happened was.
I'm good.
Sorry. Again! Bullshit! I was literally about to say too that Uh-oh. Kinda gotten better for a person that hasn't even played this game for like almost a year now. Are you kidding me? I have to do this whole and I messed up again.
Go!
No! I keep missing that one spot. So I just completed Sonic Generations, as you guys saw, and I'm starting from this part. Get it. Kinda late.
Not me.
Sweet. Oh yeah, that's right. This is what I do. I try to get everything to level the same level before I get to the next level, pretty much. So I try to like at least level everything up to the same amount. I try to like at least level all of them to level 3 and then to level 4 and then to level 5 to level 6. I believe there's in total of 50, if I'm not mistaken. I'm really not sure. Oh my god. Oh my god, this boss battle. Yo, this game literally brings me nostalgia. I really like this game a lot. If you haven't noticed, I'm more of a Sonic kind of person. That's why in Smash Bros, when I first started playing Smash Bros, I always picked Sonic. But now, but I'm playing Mario in Smash, and I'm quite better at him. Not Mario in Smash, but I'm more of a Sonic person, honestly.
Behold my new power, Egg Beetle, go!
Look at Chip.
Yes, you unsuspecting stranger!
Oh,
my egg beetle's claws will tear you to shreds! Are you fast enough to dodge this?
One hit.
Are you fast enough to dodge this?
Yes, I am.
Bombs away!
Fuck! guys out.
Take this! Bombs away! Are you fast enough to dodge this?
Are you kidding me? Oh, I had to start this whole thing again. And I forgot that... Oh, I forgot that that thing had a...
My angry lord will tear you
back.
Are you fast enough?
Go!
Are you fast enough to die? Bombs away! How about this? Are you fast enough to dodge this? Bombs away!
Bitch!
Ha! Same as ever! All bark and no bite!
Did it. Ooh.
Not bad!
Alright, sweet. Now we start with... Level 4. Alright, sweet. Got that. Gonna watch this cutscene. The cutscene, and then we'll end the episode.
Is that the Temple of Gaia? Let's check it out. This place.
Hey, Sonic, there's something weird here, right in the middle. Hey, what's this hole?
Wait, there could be some kind of...
Whoa, hey! What's that? Egos come back to life!
This was the Temple of Gaia! That's gotta be why Eggman was so keen on taking the place over!
Of Earth completed. Sweat.
Sonic, good news! The planet! One of the broken pieces of the planet moved back into place!
All right! Nice job!
Take a look!
Sweet, guys. Oh, we got the achievement too. Still broken. Restored the first continent. Sweat. So, I believe that is the end of the episode.
Sonic!
Hey, Sonic, let's go find the professor and tell him what happened. He'll be super happy to hear his plan to restore the planet work. Oh, and the part that came back includes Holoska. It might be worth a visit. You can check it out on the world map. Oh, one more thing. I almost forgot. From now on, you can change night and day when you're in a village. You can use the pause menu to advance time. Give it a try. Sonic, looks like you kind of spaced out there. Did you catch all that? Alright, okay, I'm heading back to the tornado. Gotta keep it up and running. Sweet, guys, so we did it. I'm actually really glad. So I'm going to end the episode off here, actually. If you guys did enjoy the episode, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you comment down below. So yeah, comment down below and also hit that like button if you guys really want to see some more Sonic Unleashed on Sun Moon. That's pretty dope. But anyways, guys, hope you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe to the channel for more. And remember, guys, to enjoy your dream day. Besides, yeah.